Thank you all for showing up. Double file restart. Let's just make it easy tonight. I'll get more in a second here.
Alright man, we're going green next time by. Alright man, line up on the inside row.
We put in plenty of fuel to finish the race.
Pit road is closed.
Okay, so new rules for this week are just the two sets of tires in the pit, and last week we added the rule of if you cause a caution, you're not going to get your lap back. If you go a lap down, everything else is the same as it always has been, and might always be. Let's just take it easy tonight. I mean, I know it's a tight track, it's kind of single groove. Let's just take care of each other, guys. It's 75 laps per half. If these are going to be longer halves than I guess you would normally expect. Fuel doesn't quite last as long as a usual a run would be on most tracks, as you'll have like 15 plus laps to play with that like you need in your tank extra than you actually have. But again, just take care of each other, just double file restarts, go on green, restart box, right side of pit road. I believe there's a dotted line down the center of it. Just stay to the right of that. Just don't drive down the left side. Don't be a dick. Yeah, just take care of each other. That's it. If you got any questions, now's the time to ask. Alright, yep, let's just have a good race, guys.
Alright man, we're going green next time by.
Right on the...
What happened, Thomas?
The money shit! We're done! Hopefully I didn't get anybody too bad there. I'm about to take this thing, put it back in the box, and throw it out the window.
I can't escape.
Ooh, sorry.
Go ahead and take it now, Robert.
Thanks.
Thanks, Cody.
Yep.
That was a good save, Adam.
Yeah, thanks.
I'll take full blame for that. That was my fault for being aggressive.
Right here.
line up single file. Catch the 32 car.
Jordan, you gotta pass me, buddy.
You telling me to pass you, bud?
I'm gonna take the outside.
Alright man, we're going green next time by. Alright man, line up on the outside row now.
Everybody, be prepared. There's a car up here with no tires.
I mean, I hope he at least has four tires.
It's gonna be like he has nothing on him. Nah, I got loose, that was my bad.
Did he get him?
Car.
Chase car, middle back.
Come on, Cody.
Hey, Dylan, how bad is my right side damage?
Sorry again, Cody.
How bad is my right side damage? How's that? How's that?
The door's a little crinkled up, but it's not horrible. Front fender's got some damage, but you should be good.
Ah, thank you. And if I'm blinking right now, it's just because I have my headset plugged in. I'll plug it before go green.
Hey guys, what's the pace on that?
Hey, top.
Alright, man, we're going green next time by. Alright, man, line up on the outside road now.
Hey, Brace, if I cheer up too much there, I apologize.
Nah, I just noticed that you're late.
10-4.
Alright, five left here.
Dylan, you were blinking a shit ton there. I don't know what happened.
sorry if I nudged up the track a bit there. It was not my intention.
We need to stay away from each other tonight, David.
Sorry.
No worries, I got a little tight there.
Can I get a black cleared? I barely got hit in the rear and it gave me a meatball. Car drives fine.
I don't clear meatballs.
Sorry, dude, the 44 blanket scared me.
Scared me too.
Hitting the time.
At least if you barely hit the wall, you probably won't have much of wire. Sorry about that. Totally my bad.
Is it my tire?
Watching him. Dude, have you taken tires yet?
Yeah, 10-4.
Hey Vic, I got a passing under the yellow because I went before the 10 did. I don't know if you want me to clear. Thank you.
Yeah, sorry for the little bump going in the corner of the minute, but I got a little odd. Beers, I'll pay you $10 and be on the bottom line.
I'll double it.
I'm alright with that. You want the bottom? You can have it. Vic, can we do this? I'll take the $10.
I wasn't listening.
Delicato wants me to trade top and bottom for $10, and I accept it, but...
No.
The players committee has declined.
Get ready.
Can I still have the $10, though, or...?
Joke's on you. I used to unbetting on the Colts game.
Alright, man.
Oh, so I'm just gone.
I got a pit here.
It's just a drive-through, dude.
Thanks for not sending me to the third dimension, Robert. I appreciate the checkup there.
Bye, Robert.
Not bad, but
Vic.
How many times are we gonna do that this year, Zach?
I need a black clear.
I got a black cleared for unsafe pit exit. I went through the grass pulling out of the pits and that's it, Rick. Really don't matter, I should be killing anyway, send mine.
Ecker, I owe you one future appearance in your league just for not ass packing in that restart there.
Vic, can we take an EOL for causing a caution for the bridge? Give me a minute. Let me wave the people by and then I'll deal with the whatever, okay?
Pit box in 10. 5. 3. 2. 1. Right here.
Okay, so what's going on?
Can I take an EOL for causing a caution because I barely hit the 96 going into one? Thank you.
And I need a black deer for the because of the wreck.
Does this track have lights? Getting dark, we might have to cancel. Taking the top here.
Alright man, we're going green next time by. Alright man, line up on the outside road now. It's a 99 car.
Dylan, just letting you know, I do not have new tires. I haven't changed them yet.
I'm curled down, I'm not pushing nothing. Thanks, buddy.
All the tires are trying to hang on. Thank you.
There's oil on the track off turn 4.
Yeah, I think I saw it. They cleaned it up now.
I wouldn't hate it, I still got a set of tires.
Save your money, take it home with you.
I tried to bet on the chaos and then we went clean.
So now you think I'd learn if not doing this yesterday and it's not working?
I was like, I'll save a set. No wreck. I'm sure they will.
Take it, Tom. Off to your fresh.
Good save.
Thanks. That was fun, Zach.
Yes, sir.
Rick, where are we at next week?
Why would you? Yeah, Vegas next week. Lap cars to the top.
Zach, I'm not sure if you thought that was my fault or not, but I don't know.
Take it to the top.
This will likely be the only green light checker because of time limit.
Green light.
on the inside row.
Take care of each other here, guys. Whole fucking half still to come. Have a clean run here, guys.
Compton!
You made up both positions in two laps.
Good shit, kid. You have fucking 12 spots in two laps, let's go!
Sorry, Cooper. Right, someone wrecked into me.
Wow.
Holy shit, man. That was amazing.
I found you. I was on the apron the whole time.
Yeah, I went into the corner. I'm like, you know what? I'm just gonna
text
the wheel more.
I texted Vince before, and I was like, let's fucking go. And he was like, yes. He made no spots. It was 23rd, and that's where I was from the restart.
Vince wasn't on fresh tires, even if he pit.
I thought he was.
No, he took his second set, and he took
that
two.
Last lap Vince didn't get looked at.
Didn't realize we were that four laps back.
Oh, we got four.
I'm not the cause of any of those wrecks.
Oh my god.
David got invert pole too.
We were not the cause of any of those. We were
that
on the apron.
Amazing.
No one was anywhere near us.
That was amazing.
That was a Hampshire on me. I have a shot pause of those on new tires. Sorry, yes. I apologize.
What the fuck?
Dewar got
the ball
for himself. Oh, and then he wiped out Brent. Holy crap. Alright, I need to go to run to the bathroom real quick. Off.
Well, that was amazing.
That was amazing.
Can I get an AOL, please?
No.
Hey, Dusty, Dusty, real quick, that movie star. Did you have wheel damage in the end of that race?
Alright, man, we're going green next time by. Alright, man, line up on the outside row now. Pit road is closed.
I didn't until I bounced off the wall on the last lap. I am, sorry, Brent. All right, man. I gave you that spot back. I know it didn't help much.
It's all good.
And again, to anybody in that last one, I apologize. I'm an idiot.
Hey, look, I'm staring at the back of the 19 again. It's like it's a strictly stock race.
Hopefully we get 1-2 again.
Can confirm my Wi-Fi is good this time.
Are we supposed to change lanes before?
I guess when other people check up, why should you, right? Sorry, that was a crappy start there, Jecker, but I'm not used to this restart thing yet.
I don't know if that was me. I don't know if you checked up and I was just on you. I think that's what happened. If it was my fault, sorry.
Nah, it wasn't.
Sorry for the path there on Ben's side. I didn't know it was there, right?
It's in 3 and 4. Kian, you scared me to death down the backstretch. I had no idea you were to my inside.
I scared me to death on the backstretch too.
Can I get an AOL? I thought they wrecked on the inside of me. That's why I shot middle right there.
Sorry, tapped you going into one there. I totally misjudged the entrance there and just barely tapped you.
That's a 26 car by. He had the position when the yellow flag came out.
Shit, sorry about that, Jordan. My mom was asking for a flashlight. Yeah, very cool.
Quote of the night right there.
Oh, you scared the hell out of me.
Did she find it, or...?
Get ready.
This inverse shit is stupid.
Come back up.
Thank you, Dad.
You got into me, Chris, but it was literally the worst net code I've ever seen. If I hit like that, I should not have sent my car flying like that.
No, I was not even trying to race you, man. I was just trying to run my line, so I don't know if I pushed it up or, like I said, that definitely wasn't intentional. Sorry about that.
You came up and caught the quarter panel, but, I mean, iRacing net code made it a million times worse. I mean, it happened. It's all thanks for putting on the race, guys. Enjoy the rest of it, y'all. I'm going to bed.
I get black third. I got it for passing under yellow, but I get back.
Can I get a black third?
You guys use your mirrors?
Parking lot.
Got help. I held the brakes, Vic.
Thank you for not hitting me, Tepe.
Brilliancy from the league owner, baby.
Vic, can I get a black flag clear? I got spun on the pit road there.
Bracey, I like your paint, but it looks like a bottle of Pepto Bismol.
Thank you, I think.
Is that a yes or no on that black?
You're not showing the cutting one. Can't clear what I can't see.
Bad.
Sorry, Chris.
Kinda got chopped.
I know how to get the take, all good. Sorry, Dallas.
Sorry about that, Ray.
I'm going to start that, I just have to be safe.
Sorry, Tom.
All good.
$25 video now.
Wrecking, put that foot up on
the street now. Bro, you can only block me like 500 times before you set yourself off.
I don't really know where you think you're going three wide on entry, but alright, 10-4.
Nice save, John.
You're 5-in.
All good. Be fine.
I nominate John for the best hand in the race.
Which John?
That would be you.
I want to say best.
Alright man, we're going green next time by. Alright man, line up on the inside row.
Thank you for the room there, Dylan.
I don't know if that was my fault or not, but if you want, we can talk after the race, you know, so. If it was my fault, I apologize, you know. I got a pretty good run going into one there, so.
I mean, we were wide and tied back out of it, so you were gonna make it regardless.
Nick, I didn't door slam you there, did I? Slam on the brake, try to keep it.
Nah, you're good, you're good. I just saw him spinning, I tried staying as low as possible.
Tom, I'm sorry about the shot at the line.
It's all good, don't worry about it. No problem.
I'm not really totally sure what happened there, I'll play that replay, but that was a...
I had a good run, though. I couldn't change the lane, so I was trying to maximize that run, just barely got into you.
Yeah, I don't have that leash right there. Weird. I thought they were going, they did not go.
Yeah, I mean, I know that you kind of were slow on the start there, and then you went up, and so I thought you were going to be in that third lane. And so I went to the second lane. I don't know if we just net-coded or if we were just too close together there.
Closed. Stand by. Alright, man, line up on the inside row.
Yeah, I don't know what you were doing there, 86. I didn't even get a zero. Is that me? I didn't even get a zero, actually. Oh, if that was me, I apologize. I didn't even get a zero, actually. My bad. Yeah, you were, like, in his door going into the corner, and it just spot him. Oh, 10-4. I did not realize that. Sorry.
Darn you, Roethlisberger.
Let the pay car by. Let the 71 car by. Let the 39 car by. Let the 14 car by. Let the 66 car by. The road is closed.
Nick, can I get black cleared?
What's it for?
Passing under yellow. I want came into pit road.
Thank you.
Alright man, we're going green next time by. Alright man, line up on the inside row.
You gotta come up here, Pete.
Yeah, no, I'm just rolling.
Good boy, buddy. Sorry, Nick.
I'm scared. Take it then. This thing is not handling well.
Sorry to...
Let's take it back.
I'd love to say I planned that slide job, but nah.
I'm handling a very evilly handled car right now.
That's my bad. I'm sorry, John.
Peeler, I'm gonna watch the replay of the race, but if I came up there, I apologize.
No, dude, you're fine. So, the 03 cooked it a little hard, moved me up out of the groove, and I was trying to gather it up. not your fault at all.
10-4, because I was getting tight there either way, so I didn't want to judge or get mad or apologize right out of the gate.
No, you're good. I just got moved up and was trying to get it back under control in the marbles. It's all good.
Sorry about catching your bumper there, Dayton.
And how many times has two actually worked out for you ever? I just want to know.
How many times has Boston Falling Cleanly worked out for you? You did two in a row, 73?
Like, how many career OSCA wins do you have, Kynan? And I also want to know that.
The answer to that is one.
One more than I've got, I ain't saying shit.
Vic, could I take an EOL?
And to answer your question, it's worked out more times than it has been.
ASA 32,
ASA. In fact, 90% gambling, it's quit right before they're hit, about to hit big.
My motto, 100% of gamblers quit, wait, no, 99% of gamblers quit before they hit big. Outside.
Alright man, we're going green next time by. Alright man, line up on the outside road now.
Be in front of me, 32. Yeah, it's telling me to stay behind a 32.
Not sure how I just start there, but I got a black port.
Nope, it's gonna be clear. He did not dump that start.
Oh, don't know who I came down on, but I will deeply apologize for it. Because I had no intentions of coming down like that there.
Sorry.
Can we close the gaps?
No.
I closed my gap.
Left car still top.
We need to go higher than that, jeez.
Hey Zach, me no fine.
I think inside.
Alright man, line up on the outside road now.
Be fine.
Not fine.
my best there.
What a save by Robert Hill.
Dylan, I am so sorry.
Wrecking, slow down. Slow down.
I am so sorry, Dylan. I thought I'd clear you. I am so sorry.
That's a horrible way to get spun. All good.
Yeah, I don't know. That felt a little unnatural, but that might have been me. I'm sorry if it was.
We're not speeding it up.
Brent Jones! I'm gonna try to speed this up a little bit so we can get as many laps in as possible again.
Outside, please.
I'd rather not be back here to sort this ass in, but that race went as well as I hoped for, then some. Oh, and hi, Timmy.
I see you're having about as much fun as I am.
Get ready.
We were there about 5 minutes ago.
Jake, can I get a black clear for passing a yellow? There we go, there again. Slam it from the green.
Sorry, Kibo, though.
Fun race, Nick. That was awesome.
Good win, buddy. Four tires, beat him.
Good race, Vince.
Yeah, it's crazy when people have a little bit of respect, huh, Wheeler?
Yeah, I can say that, but that last melee and the last one was my fault, so I'm gonna keep my mouth shut on that one.
Yeah, Vince, that was my best one out of four. Johnny, when we were still three, I was trying to give him room, and then we just kind of ran out of it.
Hey, you did a hell of a job saving it.
Did my best there, Chris, to stay off it.
I had nowhere to go when you were dead sideways. I had Wheeler right behind me, too.
Good, I was scared to realize I thought I was going to kill the field. I was like, please, no. Nah, no worries, man.
Thank you all for showing up tonight. I know nobody wanted it to end it like that, but I mean, got in a lot of laps still yet. Next week's Las Vegas, guys.
did Martin Truex Jr. get to?
Alright, thank you all for watching. Have a good one. And thanks to Damien and South Shore for letting me race. South Shore? I think that's the team. Anyway.